Weevers are a family of venomous bottom-dwelling fish. Most of these fish are found in the eastern Atlantic Ocean off the coasts of Europe and Africa, along with the Mediterranean Sea. There are 9 living species. Weevers inhabit sandy or muddy bottoms, typically on the continental shelf, but also at deeper depths down to around 650 feet. Venomous spines are located on their dorsal fin, along with a spine on each gill cover. Their venom is quite strong, but rarely fatal. Weevers are typically encountered buried in the sediment, with their eyes and venomous dorsal spines exposed. Their size varies by species, but they average 12 inches long. Their mouth opens upward due to their lower jaw being longer than their upper jaw. Weevers ambush their prey while hiding in the sediment. They primarily feed on small fish and crustaceans. Their color is usually dull brown. Their body is elongated and flattened and may have spots or lines of different colors. The 2 main species are the greater weaver and the lesser weaver. The lesser weaver is usually responsible for nearshore injuries, since this species migrates to very shallow water in the warmer months, and beachgoers may accidentally step on their spines. Greater weavers inhabit deeper water, and injuries are usually the result of handling by fishermen. Once the venomous spines are removed, they are safe to eat. They are considered a delicacy in some areas. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.